So hello and welcome everyone, myself Sanket. Finally the notifications are out for foundation inter and final. So let's start with foundation, as I was worried for foundation students as they are having exams. So on 4th August notification has been issued. So home based online exam is going to be conducted. I will be very precise and within 3 minutes I will complete everything. So home based online exam is going to be conducted by the institute, and all are encouraged to appear for the examination through online mode using mobile, laptop, desktop, tab, anything. It is home based exams. Now I would like to tell you, you just have exam one day, that is on 6th of September. In one day all 4 papers will be conducted. The timing will be 10 to 12 you will have paper 1 and paper 2, then 2 pm to 4 pm you will have paper 3 and paper 4. The foundation exam will be 100% MCQ. Each paper will be of 100 marks, which will carry 50 MCQs. Each MCQ will be of 2 marks. Inter and final, I will come after foundation. Please have 2 minutes patience. So 100 marks each paper will be there, 50 MCQs will be there, and each MCQ will consist 2 marks. Also, I would like to tell you, those who don't have laptop and all candidates are encouraged to appear in online examination. However, if any candidate fails to appear in home-based online exam, opt-out fees adjustment will be done automatically for the next term and no separate request is required. So if you don't appear, automatically it will be done, and you will be given login details, so that by clicking the URL and entering the login details you can give the examination. It may be noted that if candidate gets disconnected while taking exam, they may log in again to finish rest of the exam. So even if due to network error if you are disconnected, then also by making fresh login in you can finish the rest examination. So this is it for foundation students. Now let's move to intermediate students. I would like to share one song with you for intermediate. Exams are cancelled. So exams are cancelled. First, which were from 1st September to 10th September, they are cancelled and they are merged with December, with due carry over all the benefits, all the exemptions and all, whichever, whatever you had, everything will be carry forwarded till December. Subject wise exemption, everything will be carry forwarded. Examination form already submitted by the candidates for the intermediate and final examination will remain same for December. So whatever form you have filled, it will remain same. Yes, if you want to add another group, if you have attempted or if you have filled form of one group only and you want to attempt the second group, then paying differential examination fees and making request, you can appear for the second group also in December. So no need to worry, if you have filled one form also, one group form, then you can add the second group by paying differential fees. And yes, this is it. So I have shared the notifications on Twitter also and on Telegram channel also. So this is it. Thank you so much. I hope each and every guideline is discussed line by line, not line by line, but in a summarized manner. This is it. Thank you so much. Take care. Good night. All the very best.